It's already started! Dr. Nefarious must be around here somewhere. You sure everything's okay, Clank?
Maybe Alice should take a look at your circuitry.
How do you like my special creation, Clank? I call him Clunk. Your dopey friend seems to be quite fond of him. Say, maybe they'll change your show to Secret Agent Clunk! Did you hear that, Lawrence?
You put the wit in twit, sir.
Yes, I do, don't I? Today, you will witness the dawning of a new era. For years, I plotted in secret, suffering endless disappointments. But soon, it will all be worthwhile.
You will never succeed. Ratchet will put an end to your madness.
The only ending in Ratchet's future is the end of his own life! And you will have a front row seat! Time to unveil the true future of this galaxy. The future I have chosen!
Oh, sorry. Did you say something, sir?
The activation device! Now! Behold the final chapter of this galaxy's destiny. The Age of Robots!
dear, that was your audition for Galactic Idol, wasn't it? My mistake, sir. Dreadfully sorry. By all means, sir. Carry on.
Press square to attach the wrench to the bolt crank.
Thank you.
Look, Clank, it's Dr. Nefarious and that butler guy. And they've got Clank. They're holding you prisoner. How about that? I guess I should be feeling pretty stupid right now. I don't suppose there's any chance he's the evil Clank. Yeah, didn't think so.
I've been laughing so hard today, my sides ache. I must admit, Ratchet, you've proven to be a far more worthy adversary than that imbecile Quark. Alas, I have a galaxy to conquer, so our game must end here. It's a shame you won't live long enough to see the rest of your kind exterminated. Well, you get the idea.
I am sorry, Ratchet. This is all my fault.
Knock it off, Clank. Nefarious did this, and he is gonna pay for it. For Metropolis and for what he did to Quark and Skid. You and I are gonna make sure of that. Come on, let's get off this planet before we end up dead. Or worse.
Believe it. That thing just turned the whole city into robots, even the Tyranoids. You've got to stop Nefarious before he can use it again.